Hello everybody, so today I'm going to be playing you some music, and I'm going to be reading you this little video thing. Here's a stencil I created for fun. Just to show you what I did to create some enjoyment in my life, I cut this stencil out of stainless steel to use in a tessellation art project. Why not look at a field art project? This stencil was a lot of fun to cut, but it was soon discovered that it was the exact opposite of what an artist would use my stencil for my stencil test, assumed because it was a male stencil and the only ideal stencil was a female stencil, i.e. one with a hole in the center rather than a solid object like this. How about a picture of some flowers with nothing to do with our stencil? I don't want to waste your time, but let's just say, let's joke around a little bit. I happened to take pride in this art rendering as it love it had. It helped me out in some romantic situations. Okay, so the art started like this. I began to airbrush the pattern onto the canvas, and this is what I got, the beginnings of a tessellation pattern. Now I have arranged it. Pretty cool, huh? And then 15 years later, voila, we have this piece of art. No wonder. No kidding. I really took that long to evolve the art to this point, and that's what I have to tell you. You can do this in a few months. I've had a lot of people tell me that they could do it, but other than that, no one completed the art to this point, as I know. And why stop at this one? So about 11 years later, I started this. I have since had no longer appreciated this type of art and have given it up. All I have to recollect are these pictures. I disposed of the stencils, the canvases, the tools, because I felt the art was too complex and it was making my life complex. Combination that locked decent people out of my life. It was like it was filled with a spirit of complexity. I had to remove it to find peace. Yeah. I'll play the tarot for you. What fun. Now, another painting out of Wilson, other than the same type that I gave up. I felt these paintings were too complex, and they were causing my life to be full of locks, chains, files, and closed doors. I needed something to open them all up. And, come on. So I decided to start a whole new project on an octagon set to solution like this. So I didn't. All in depression. That was pretty great. Couldn't go wrong. And I also have a ukulele. And a metronome. My metronome. Alright, so it's a lot of fun. Let's go. What fun. Here's another art project that I don't any longer have. So many changes in my life. I'm looking to change everything for the better. This took some deliberation and decide on is whether I would embark on this mission and produce this octagon shaped tessellation or remain retired from the art. Finally, I decided I would come back from my retirement and put the dwarf to do this type of art because it seemed the logical answer. As something that I had at least not done successfully and extremely poor any proportion is new territory for me, and I feel comfortable with doing now that I will not be repeating my past. And finally, work in progress this year is a stencil I'm currently, I was cutting it. I already cut it into for octagon tessellation art project. Here is one of my latest photos. Now, as you can see, it's much more complex. Rather than being square things, they're octagon-shaped things, and it's kind of hard to tell because if you imagine, okay, the things go this way, that way, and straight up and down. Straight up and down with the square tooth wave up to the, whoops, it's hard to control this thing. Let's see. up into the boy buddy, up into the upper left with the sawtooth wave, and then the other way, boy, it's hard to control. Other way, it's got a sine wave. It's a lot of fun. This is what it took me so many years to do. Let's look at it and see if you like him. Many artists have done this type of art. My favorite artist is MC Escher, who's done this. I'm sure you have seen many of his paintings and animals and people and puzzles with the, all consists of the same piece. What fun. Tessellation, thanks for watching. I intend to get this video more operational later on. I just want to see if anyone will watch it now. One day I might give you one of my business cards, but I'm a little bit stuck on the idea that I need to purchase an LLC company that states on the cards, so I won't be giving those out, but I have some flyers. If you get any of my flyers, just search my name and bam, you'll get one of my videos. It's pretty cool. So what do you think I should... what do you think you should think about if you like this art is how you can enrich your life through the similar art. This art is best done by artist MC Escher. I'm putting a link here to a site where you can buy a really wonderful book I've chosen for you. This book includes the workings of MC Escher and the general description of his workings and methods. If you're interested in how I am doing this, doing my own art, be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell for notifications. Also, enter an email address and I will send you email daily about all my exciting new innovations and things I have planned just for you. Good luck and thanks for watching. Bam, babe. All right.